Hello, welcome to the home selling process A to Z. We are the Victoria Selling Team. Are you looking to sell a home? Where to start? How to start?
Whether you are moving to accommodate your growing family or looking for a smaller space to your newly nest, selling your home is a big decision. Today we'll give you 10 tips to complete the selling process.
First, hire the right agent. If you decide to hire Ruth as an agent, do your own research. You are going to be working closely with this person, so trusting their expertise is very important. Ideally, you are looking for an agent with a proven success rate selling homes in your neighborhood. Here are some of important questions to ask when interviewing your potential listing agent.
How long have you been in business? Is your license in good standing? Is this your full-time job? What's your average list-to-sell price ratio? What is your marketing strategy for my home? What is your fee? And what separates you from the competitors?
Second, before you can list your home, you will need to sign a listing agreement with the brokerage. Ask questions and seek independent legal advice if you would like a second opinion.
Third, knowing what your home worth. Before jumping into an appraisal and slapping a price on your home, get your realtor to research comparative market value in your home and areas. When assessing the competition, keep in mind the details about your home, including age, square footage, amenity, upgrade, and the number of bathroom and bathroom. This way, you will compare apples to apples.
Fourth, prepare your home for the market. Refresh the interior and exterior. Make variable upgrades. Hire a professional staging company. Hire a professional photographer.
Number five, know your option. You may get multiple offers, and your real estate professional is there to help you make the best choice.
Six, budget accordingly. Remember that there are closing costs associated with selling your homes, real estate commissions, legal fees, moving expenses, and more.
Number seven, expect the unexpected. Does your closing date on the sale align with when you will be moving into your new home? Have a contingency plan in place in case the date does not match up.
Number eight, pre-closing steps. Appoint a lawyer. Make sure you have made all the necessary repairs listed in the purchase agreement before the final walkthrough. Request final utility readings, calls for all the meters readings, and remove your name from all surfaces before you move. And be sure to pay all outstanding bills.
Number nine, close the shop. Congratulations, you have sold your home.
Today's your closing day. So make sure you have everything you need to keep the process moving. This is the final to-do. Transferring ownership of your home over to the new owner. Today has been set for this, giving you plenty of time to gather all necessary items.
And that is everything. There is a lot to do, so keep this home seller checklist nearby as you go. With all your tasks in one place, you will be checking items off and breezing through the selling process in no time.
Thank you today for joining us. We appreciate it. This is Victoria and Chevelle, your neighborhood realtor. If you would love to have more opinions about real estate, please feel free to contact us. If you like keeping up to date on the Canadian real estate market, or if you want to get more tips how to buy and sell real estate, hit the subscribe button so you will never miss our videos.